then we're gonna clean up every possible source of contamination. And only then, we cook.
Who do you think?
I'm the guy your boss brought here to show you how it's done. And if this is how you run your lab, no wonder. You're lucky he hasn't fired your ass.